The tunnel grew colder. Miller and I were close to the surface now.
Hey, Artyom. When you left your home station, did you ever think we'll end up in a place like this? Not knowing whether we were about to save our world or send it straight to hell. We'll have to get through the military outpost to reach the surface, Artyom.
Shh, tikh.
Something's moving in the next room. Open the door. Shit is always breaking down in here. Use the auxiliary head system to open the gate. Artyom! Check those crates for ammo and med packs. Artyom, check those crates for ammo and med packs. Ready, Artyom?
Follow me.
You miss.
Well, climb up and drag it.
Okay, up we go. Seems like nobody's home. Before we hit the surface, put your gas mask on. Without it, it'd be like a goldfish outside the door.
Almost there. This is the Korolev performance hall. It's very close to me. Hold your weapon! Suki, here they come.
Let's move together. You ready?
Roger, we'll contact you in...
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!
Life was never easy in the tunnels, but it was our home. There was comfort in its routines, in seeing the same people day after day. But since the mutant attacks had escalated, fear ruled the station. I had just turned 20, and could never have imagined what would follow on the morning that my stepfather's friend Hunter arrived at the barricade.
Artyom, awake at last, I see. Hunter's on his way in. He should have news from the other stations. Come on. Let's go, Artyom.
Shit. Pigs. Disease. I've been through worse. I'm not giving up.
Alex.
Yes, Nikolai?
The station can't survive much longer if these attacks don't stop. We must do something.
What more can we do?
Sergei, have you seen my Sergei?
Hello, Artyom. Another patrol was attacked last night.
Everything was fine. Do we need to wait long?
The situation's under control.
What about Alexei? He was at the outpost.
Leave him alone. He's been...
Let's go, Artyom.
Alexei was in the battle. Has anyone seen him? The captain said he was okay, but...
No visitors.
He's alive.
Pieter! Oh, that's you.
Save the dark ones. The situation's under control.
Come on, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
How are the wounded?
Not much improvement. Two died this morning.
Dark ones do not kill outright, but they damage a victim's mind. Sooner or later, this leads to death.
I can't reach.
No. It's Hunter.
Mutants don't knock first. Open the damn gate. Well,
Welcome to Exhibition Hunter.
Thanks. Now closer, Git.
It's been a long time, Hunter.
Good to see you, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
So, Hunter, what's happening in the outside world these days?
Not much. Most of what I hear is about the exhibition and the undead infesting your tunnels.